Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakat. First and foremost, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He's our creator, nourisher, cherisher, sustainer, provider, protector, and curer. After that, we send blessing and salutation upon our beloved Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his companion, his followers, and the Muslim scholars all over the world and the rest of the Muslimin. We are celebrated today Eid al-Fitr of 2019 of Islamic in the Islamic year of 1440. We have congregated here, we have peacefully prayed, celebrate the Eid al-Fitr of this year. This year we observe peacefully all over the Dawa zone and all over the world. Especially in the Muslim world, we are observing the peaceful coexistence between Muslim and non-Muslim, between Muslim and the other Muslim. Because the peace is the best thing ever. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Islam means it is one of the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, driving from the one of the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that means peace. Islam all over the world advocating, spreading the word of peace to the world. We need to spread peace, because it is our religion that encourages us peace, and it is our religion that abolishes us from doing something which is wrong and which is against the peaceful. With that, I wish my friends all over the world and the Muslimin Eid al-Mubarak, and say have a fabulous Eid.